Hello everyone. I'm just going to spend a couple minutes here and show you how to use Google Drawings to create a fantastic lab report